But you know, it's a team. It's not an individual. Tiger is an individual that that really stands out up here.
Yeah, I think any sport would love to have the number one athlete in the world, the most recognized athlete in the world, as part of their sport. And we have him. And what he has meant is profound. I think in the short term, he's meant a huge increase in interest. That translates into more successful tournaments, more successful television, more dollars for the players, more kids paying attention. He's led to a diversification of not just the fan base of the professional sport, but also the participation side of the sport. And I think everybody in the PGA Tour, staff, player, is indebted to Tiger for what he's meant to the sport.
Playing in his first tournament as a professional, would you please welcome Tiger Woods.
I want to be at the place where I can compete against the best, and that was the Tour. And that's where I wanted to get to. I wanted to play against the best, period.
I was playing a tour event just prior to his announcement to turn pro. And there was a lot of skeptics, a lot of professionals that were like, well, bring him on out here. Let's see what the kid got. And I was just very quiet and very sort of biting my tongue, because I just, like, you guys don't know what you're asking for. I mean, this, I've seen this kid play, and I've seen him practice, and I've seen him compete, and once he gets the handle of the professional game, he's just going to dominate, and usually he proves me right, and in that particular case, he did.
Well, there was a lot of hype, and there's always a certain cynicism among the pro ranks. Yeah, okay, you know, U.S. amateurs this, U.S. amateurs whatever, you know, this is a different game now. You know, you're in the big league. Let's see how you do. Wow. All right, then. Yeah, it was different.
I think at first there was a lot of jealousy because of the big Nike contract and the big Titleist contract. But I think once they saw him play, and once they got to meet the young man and saw what a great kid he was and what a great talent he was, players respect talent. And I think when he first came out, there was this big hoopla, and there was this belief that, well, he's never really played good in a pro tournament. And then when he came out instantly, won in Las Vegas, won at the Disney, all of a sudden all of that changed because they realized what a talent he was.
Tiger wasn't just changing the game in the U.S. All over the world, his impact was the same. Tiger Mania had begun.
It was like Elvis. It was the Beatles at Shea Stadium. All of a sudden, a golf tournament, there was a sort of a rock concert atmosphere. There was this one slender child out there that had this magnetic personality and the beautiful smile and the most incredible game to go with it.
In less than a year as a pro, Tiger had changed the golfing landscape forever.
When Tiger Woods is in the field, it changes tournaments, definitely. I think every event that he's in, when the history books are written, it'll have a little asterisk beside the event. You know, Tiger Woods was in the field. Because it is different. There's more media, there's more coverage, there's more buzz. We can even see more security in the locker rooms when Tiger is there.
No, it's about the same. You just got to add about 35,000 people. Otherwise, it's just the same. Yeah, it's tremendous. I mean, you can sense it not only in the gallery, but also in the players. I don't think they would ever admit that, and they should, because it's not a sign of worshiping. It's just a fact. I mean, when he's there, there's a buzz to the tournament. The fans feel it, the media feels it, and the players feel it.
There's people, friends of mine, who only turn on a golf tournament to see where Tiger is. If Tiger's not playing in a golf tournament, they're not going to watch. If Tiger's not in contention, they turn it off. And if Tiger's in contention, they don't turn it off.